Okay. Aegis, with the Persephone keepsake, at heat level 1. Let's go.
What's life without a little pain?
The rivers flowing through this realm divide its region suitably enough, and every shade knows better than to try and cross them.
Just have to cross a couple rivers then.
Last time your father and I spoke, he took.
God.
Who felt that?
AoE damage works. The Dionysus build?
You're nothing.
To you, Saki.
Time to feast. I accept this message. What lurks in the River Styx? Now, that's one more fish for me. Some darkness.
What is it now?
There you are.
Cut me.
All right, all right. Delicious.
Extra blessing. Hi, you three.
You! You must have gone and signed a pact. Isn't that right, Redblood? Tell me right now.
Well, as a matter of fact, I have. Though I don't see how that's any business of yours, Electo.
I like working alone! And you don't see me doing that right now, do you? So I would say it's my business, all right. Along with killing you! Now, sisters!
Doesn't give any gold, but that's still useful to have.
Enjoy the searing heat of Asphodel.
How many encounters more? It's already rare. I guess I can't see. Wait. Governor.
My keepsakes.
10 encounters. Okay. I'll be upgraded by the time we get to the top then. If not, check. I'll be upgraded before I even finish. I haven't seen a hammer yet.
Made it to Asphodel.
Hermes. Special speed.
Oh,
cut.
Last of this lot.
Catch it.
Power.
I get slow.
One of them's not going to like this.
Dark Souls are kind of like.
Phew, that's good.
Apparently, my corrupt.
I'm sorry, Uncle. Here comes his wrath. Here.
All right, no need.
Away we go. Best spot in Asphodel. On to the next one. Thank you. accept this message.
Specialist faster.
Bone Hydra, I hope you know this isn't personal, don't you? That's all the heads. Beautiful. Extra gemstones. The Vanquisher's keep. Courtesy of the Pact. Let's slay some heroes then. Not a chance. Regenerating. Here, fishies. I missed. Whatever, let's try it.
Again with your tampering. Useless.
Good enough.
Well, short one. It seems I must attempt to maim you here so that the king and I might finally stop you at the gates.
You know, you hurt me with this short one business almost as much as with that axe. Why isn't Theseus short one? With the same height.
No. The king is greater. He is the greatest king of Athens. What are you? A willful son of a fickle god. I am beneath your father's notice, and you are beneath the king's. Now fight me.
I know your efforts to come here have repeatedly been thwarted by good kin.
All right. Violence.
It makes no difference to me either way. I spend so much of my short life alone. Now, what is this lingering and meaningless experience where for eternity all I could think of is a few bright glimpses that I've spent with him, not by myself.
But anyway...
So, how's Achilles doing lately, stranger? I figured you could tell me since you've all this access to him, and I don't.
He's forced to do my father's bidding, and sworn to secrecy, apparently. I don't pretend to fully understand, but all in all, I think he's doing well. I hope you'll see him for yourself.
You don't fully understand, but hope. I see. Well, if you do get to the bottom of this little mystery at some point, you'll indulge me, won't you?
I'll see what I can do about it, sir. Take care, then.
See what I can get.
Just
uncle's.
Aha! There you are, my little nephew. Bye, bye.
Oh, anyway, we're here, man, waiting up for you.
Oh.
2 for 1.
Well, how could I ever pass that up?
To eat. Rematch.
You face the champion, not me.
It is abundantly apparent that you are beneath me, fiend. I shall not lose to you again.
I break your heart.
The good stuff.
You really think you can get out of here?
One more stop. I do.
Check.
Hmm.
nice.
Let's see.
Gods. Better bless him. This stuff. Oh, good.
You've met the master of the city.
Whew. the tiny vermin.
Scare me, tiny vermin.
Does it count for my... I wonder if it counts for the old... Also considers the ultimate to be a blade rift as well. Kind of hope that it does.
Should come in useful.
If I am, if it did another one, yeah.
Delicious. Better.
Flat.
I trust the riverboatman.
The fearsome Cerberus.
Here as quickly as I could.
You come here bearing Brother Zeus's aegis. I wonder how much more insulting you could be.
What? I haven't even started to insult you here yet, Father. Flustered by the old shield of chaos, then?
Doubtless Zeus does not even remember wielding it. I never should have relied on him for anything after that. Then come. Let's see if you're any better with it than your great uncle.
That's
yourself, Father.
Ares! War is inevitable.
This shape-shifting of Lord won't last for long.
Doesn't look like it is.
Thank you.
Fuck. Oh, I've done that.
Old steel.
No. Aegis is just broken.
By my father's name.
Aegis is just a broken item.